Hello and welcome to my second tutorial about interfacing the Arduino from Python. I build a small demonstration. Two buttons, one turns the LED on, another one turns the LED off. This is the Arduino. Let's turn it on, off, on, and off. The reason for which I can connect a LED directly to the Arduino, it's because I connected it to pin 13. Pin 13 also got a LED and a built-in resistor on the Arduino board. You must never, ever, ever connect a LED directly to any Arduino pin, unless you use a resistor. Let's see it in action. LED on, LED off. On, off, on, off, on, off. What a nice blue LED. Now let's review the code. Hello again. Let's review the code. First of all, the easy bit, the Arduino sketch. I'm using pin 13 as the LED pin. It's a simple, quite short sketch. I'm declaring serial communication, of course, and I'm reading data. If I read the value 1, as a char, I will turn the LED on. If I'm reading the value 0 as a char, I will turn the LED off. This is a very simple Arduino sketch, quite basic. Now let's move to the Python code. I import three libraries, the serial, the time is not needed unless you want to do some delay, you can ignore it, and also the buttons. I define two functions, LED on, LED off. LED on simply sends to the serial value 1, LED off, all it does is to send the value 0. I defined the canvas. I create two buttons. Button 1, which is labeled LED on. The command that it will do is LED on. It will call, when I click on it, the function LED on. The second button, LED off. Quite simple. When I click on it, it will call the function LED off. I load the two buttons and I begin the Arduino serial. Very, very easy program. The reason that there isn't any loop because the graphical interface is already in a loop until I quit it. Let's run it. LED off, LED on. Very easy program, quite useful. You can do whatever you want with it. Turn as many LEDs as you want, make several configurations, and that's all for now.